seeds can be said on this convention, you could speak non-jab right.
Speak in Japanese, please. I will have a translator in Paris for sure. So don't worry. Just say many kind things in English, in Japanese about the symposium.
You are talking too much.
Japanese. Sayonara.
Sayonara.
Say something, a word?
A word.
For the symposium, last day of the symposium.
I have never, since I was 18 years old, woken up in the middle of the night and not been able to sleep because I was obsessing over theory, nothing but theory. That's amazing.
Thank you. So it was due. Due.
That would be very due, yes.
Due. Remember that name. Remember.
Oh, you will need to try it. It'll be everywhere pretty soon. You'll see it everywhere.
You all will be everywhere. All of us.
Oh, yeah.
All of you.
I think the short talks, many of the short talks were.
At his poster, folks, and I'd just like to say that Dan Lenny was the author of a number of very important papers at this time. And I'd like to introduce Dan at this point so that we can all see the important work he's doing, not only upon directed dispersal, revolutionizing that field, but also showing us why we cannot track seed predation. Man.
Neat. See? Very important.
There it is. Thank you, Nick.
Thank you.
Hello. I'm Flavia, and I admire
your... No, I'm speaking Brazilian.
Essa Flávia, estou no último ano de graduação, ainda estou muito contente de ter participado do simpósio e encontrar os autores dos meus papers, né, que eu leio para o meu trabalho. Eu fiquei muito contente de encontrar o Roger, o Eudine, Mauro Galetti, Wesley. Simpósio muito importante para mim, para minha profissão, para o meu futuro. Eu espero que daqui a 5 anos. Eu não sei aonde vai ser outro simpósio, mas eu ia ficar muito contente de apresentar um novo trabalho, tá? Continuando esse meu trabalho com a Copa de Boria. read your papers, and then and I read it, I know Frigé, I saw you. Okay, bye Frigé, bye, I think.
A gente não pode responder a todos sobre isso.
Tá.
Não, mas está acontecendo qualquer informação. Porque o senhor seria a consequência disso.
Meu nome é Colette
Denise.
Aqui. E esse trabalho faz parte de um trabalho maior.
Thank you.